Hello children, Richa ma'am here. In today's class, we will do the writing part from our course book 1. Let us start. So far we have done up to the sweet smell workbook 1. Today we will start the sweet smell chapter from course book 1. So first, write classwork and date. The sweet smell, course book 1. Question 1. Describe the smell of flowers. Answer is lovely smell of flowers. 2. Describe the smell of cow dung, bad smell of cow dung. Describe the smell of dirty socks. Yucky mucky smell of dirty socks. Describe the smell of hot luchi aloo. Yummy smell of hot luchi aloo. Describe the smell of gulab jamun. Sweet smell of gulab jamun. So this 5 question we will have to write. Next, from no bird. Question 1. Here classwork and debt as usual. Question 1. Write down the first 8 lines of the poem No No Bird. So here you can see 8 lines I have written. This is 7 line. This is last line, 8th line. So you will have to write like this. And also you will have to give page number. In the previous also, page number 12, page number 13, and page number 14. Next is question 2. Fill in the blanks. The child leaves up in the dash tree. Which tree? Tantrum tree. B. The child can shout and dash. The child can shout and cry. C. The child says dash to everything. No to everything. So, from No Bird, the first 8 lines of the poem. Then 3 fill in the blanks we will have to write in our copy. In the previous chapters also, we have written. So, if you want that in written format like this, please do write in the comment section. I will make a separate video on the previous chapters in this format as well. Thank you.